One of the main misconceptions of anxiety and just depressive thoughts that this is just part of who we are. This is intrinsically always with us. There's nothing we can do about it. We just have to accept it. It's true. In this material dimension, there will always be some type of anxiety. In some cases, depression may occur. We are eternal spiritual beings. We're meant to be experiencing the greatest happiness without any anxieties. That's our natural state of being. Another misconception is sometimes in this world, what people will tell you is, well, you just have to try harder. The reason why you're not satisfied yet, you're not trying hard enough. Because if you get more of all this good material stuff, then everything will be. Some people surely do need more basic things in this world, so they don't have to struggle so hard every day just to survive from day to day. It's not just the poor people who have anxieties. In fact, many poor people are less anxious than wealthy people or those who have a lot of material desires and possessions. People who cannot live simply, they often have an overly complex, complicated mind filled with anxieties. So we usually cannot control others around us, what happens in this world, but we can and we should try to control what is our purpose in this world. What do we want to achieve while we are here? Yeah, so in other words, much of the anxieties are caused by us wanting more material things, thinking that this will remove that inner emptiness, but we need more of spiritual